Day 38 of trying to train my cat to kiss my cow. And so far, things have been going well. Ginny is ready and back for training again. She still remains a little bit too scared of the bigger cows, and so I've continued to focus her training on our heifer calf, Belinda Carlisle. The two continue to nose at each other and get used to each other. They seem like they're more and more comfortable, even though Ginny gets a little bit skittish at times. But she keeps jumping back up on top of me, and when she's on top of me, she has a lot more confidence than when she's down on the ground. We laugh until we think we'll die, ever on a summer night. Nothing new is sweet. But sometimes Belinda Carlisle gets a little bit too aggressive, and Ginny goes on her way, and we're gonna have to try again because today is only